STP. In financial terms, we have two STPs in the abbreviations we use for STP. The first one is systematic transfer plan, which is normally used for the that abbreviation is used in mutual fund industry, and it is more to the end user, more used. But what today we are speaking about, the STP is system straight through processing, which is mostly used by market intermediaries like brokers, banks, clearing members, clearing houses, mutual funds, and other institutes like financial institutes like FIIs. STP is a mechanism which helps electronically end-to-end solution from the first trade to the settlement. This process, this mechanism helps in completing this entire process electronically, and that is where the financial people know about STP.